Three. Two. One. Oh god. Dang it, I didn't have a helmet on. I don't have any trink arrows or anything, so
Oh, look, there's an RGAG over there, I think.
Oh, where's he running to?
Where is he running to?
I don't know.
Did I hit him?
No.
What? I hit him then. Is he gonna keep running or is he not gonna fight? Oh.
Oh, there he is. He's coming after you.
Oh, there he is.
He does a lot of damage, so watch out. Oh.
Easy.
Wait, is he a herbivore?
Alright, I'm gonna go get narcotics.
Oh my gosh, this dude. His stats are kinda. They're not as good as I thought they were. I always thought they had way more health. I mean, his health is 600.
I mean, he is only level 20.
Yeah. He actually, he has 800, torpor.
What's his weight?
312.
That's not too bad.
I think that's all we really need to upgrade on him, besides, like, movement speed, because, I mean, the only thing we're gonna do with him is get wood. He's not useful for anything else, really. I don't think so. Get berries, too, off the trike if there is any on him.
Oh, our trike has a little up. Okay, let's see. We don't have any Oh, this guy needs to get more berries. They've all spoiled.
Really? All those berries have spoiled?
Not all of them, but, like, you know, there's no, like, stacks, like, up to full stacks.
We need to get major. Oh, there's an Argentavis egg right here. Look at it.
Yeah, that's what I said earlier.
Oh, I didn't even hear you say that. I've never saw this walking around.
That is weird. Okay, there's like no bushes over here.
You might have to go in the forest a little bit. Oh, do you have the narcotics? Because this dude's almost already at half unconscious.
Oh, I do.
He's like going down really fast.
Here, you just do what you gotta do. Oh, there's a yellow drop right there.
That's, it looks pretty far.
Yeah. It's pretty close compared to, like, most drops.
We should probably go make the saddle, too.
Yeah, let's do that real quick. I'm gonna put the trike up. You should unlock it. Oh, wait, you can't.
What do you mean?
You don't have any points.
Oh.
Unless you already unlocked it.
No. I mean, I have some, but I don't... I have 41.
I have 160.
Okay.
What are these guys called?
Castroids. I think that's how you pronounce it. They're pretty far down. I don't even see it. Oh, I see it. It's right.
Where is it by?
It's like right next to the holoscope under the refrigerator.
Oh.
Takes 50 ingram. I don't even have enough for it.
50 engram points?
Yep.
Wait, so it's,
Oh, wait! It says it can be used as a mobile smithy.
The saddle?
Yes.
What?
Wait, is that the right thing? Yeah.
It says equipped to castroids with this to ride it can be used as a mobile smithy.
That's awesome.
Sounds pretty good, eh?
That's probably why it's 50.
All right, I just unlocked it. That's so many points. So many points. Okay, so I have a feeling this is going to be more expensive then.
Good thing we have the hide. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I just, like, fed him, like, all the freaking mejo berries. I was trying to feed him narcotics, and I was hovering over the wrong thing.
You force-fed him mejo berries?
Yes.
Nice. That's great. Okay, I'm looking at the saddle now. Huh.
What's it take? What?
We don't have enough metal.
Are you serious?
We don't.
How much does it take?
100 metal.
Oh my god.
It takes 100 metal. Well, we got something to do now. Okay, hide. It takes 290 hide.
That's, yeah, that sounds about what it would. It takes 100 metal, huh? It's interesting. I never would have guessed that.
100 metal?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's,
we definitely
that's kind
don't
want to
lose that saddle.
Huh?
We definitely don't want to lose that saddle.
Yeah.
Oh, I think these dudes can swim in the ocean kind of fast.
Well, yeah, they're beavers. Beavers can swim.
That's going to be fun.
I need to get a... what's it called? Oh, a torch. I need flint wood stone. Okay, so we're, I guess it's going to have to go on a metal trip. It doesn't really need to be a big one, but we need to smelt up more metal.
That's going to take a while to smelt.
Yeah, I guess while that's happening, we can do the story.
Yeah. I don't know if we should both go, though, because, I mean, this dude runs out of torpor so fast.
I can go on my own.
All right. I can just gather some stone or something, do something productive.
Yeah.
Because we gotta start making more behemoth gates. Poor little compy. You can tame compies, can't you?
Yeah, I think you can tame any animal.
I don't think you can tame every single animal in the game.
I don't think you can tame every single animal, but I think there's only like two or one that you can't tame.
Like that bat thing?
Yeah, I've never seen anyone tame a bat.
The onyx?
Maybe just because no one wants to?
Who knows? Alright, I'm gonna go get some stone. The what?
The beaver's awake. Noise, Tyler.
Haven't
gone
over there in a little while. Didn't think he was gonna wake up that fast.
Tyler.
There's no way he's awake.
He is awake.
Oh god.
I guess I'll go get my drink arrows.
Dude, I swear to god, I haven't gone over there since like you left. Actually,
why the heck did you?
I was busy building.
That's
a stone
the whole reason why you were supposed to stay
that
here.
I was busy building a.
Oh my god! The whole reason why you stayed here.
I was wondering why I was here all by myself.
All right, well, are all the narcotics still gonna be on him, or did those just disappear?
There's only like 40 on him. I'm just the watcher of the land, not animals.
You're supposed to be the watcher of the beaver. God, he does untame so quickly.
What is attacking us? Oh, Dillos. I ain't scared. I'm just joking, I'm scared.
I'm dehydrating.
I can't pull my pike out. Oh, there it is.
Why can't I move?
What do you mean?
I'm stuck in the beaver.
Are you serious?
Oh, I'm out.
God, dude, you would have been stuck there for the whole time.
I would have done a time lapse of the beaver taming.
I'm getting all these sick views, dude. I just wish it wasn't so bright. Even the beaver's back is shining off.
How does that make sense?
Hey, hey, take your rifle.
You still don't got a helmet.
Put your rifle away, dude. Put your rifle. Put it away. You're intimidating me. You're intimidating me. No scope!
Oh!
Oh, God. Oh, God. Stay around the bird. Stay around the bird.
I'll stay right behind the beaver.
How much damage did that do?
It broke my chest plate. It did none, but it broke my chest plate.
Oh, I shot you in the chest then. I no-scoped you. Ready for the coolest thing you've ever seen? Watch this, watch it.
Don't shoot me again.
Watch this, watch this.
I think... Oh.
Dude, I parachuted. I really wish I would have headshotted you. I parachuted down after I shot. Why are we just wasting ammo on this? Why am I wasting? You haven't wasted any
ammo. Yeah, I haven't wasted any ammo.
I'm about to shoot you again. Ready? Quick scope. Dang it.
Did you really miss? I didn't even hear you shoot.
Well, I was like running and... I could hit you from here easy.
My god, my shot is so bad.
Did you shoot?
No.
Should I hit you?
What did I break?
Oh, my chest piece.
How did I hit your chest?
God, I can't believe it completely breaks it. That's crazy. Where you at, Big D?
We need to make a PvP arena.
Oh, I see you. No. I gotta hide in the bushes.
I'm gone.
Where you at?
I don't even know where you are.
I know. I haven't really peeked yet. I don't know, even know where you were. There's no way I missed.
You can see me?
I did.
I don't know where you are.
I'm just... Oh, God! No! Did you see me there?
No, I think I'm still looking at the rock you were behind. I need to look around more.
Don't use that spyglass. I see you.
I have no idea.
God, the scope won't stop moving.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, you saw me?
Oh, God. Yeah. Yeah, I see you.
You still see me?
The funny thing is the rock you're behind isn't rendering for me, so you're just standing in an open field.
What the hell? No, we gotta get away more!
Where are you going, dude? I wish the scope wouldn't move the whole time. And there's like no way to steady it.
Oh, God.
What?
Nothing. Oh, you missed. I saw your bullet. Oh, God.
Oh, my God.
You hit the wooden foundation right next to me. I saw the bullet go through it.
Oh, my God. That's... Oh, my God, the beaver. You need to check on the beaver. No killing me while I'm checking on the beaver.
I shot at you.
Oh, he's almost awake.
Really?
Yes.
Can you still see me through the world?
No. You're out of my radar distance completely now. Unless you... Are you still,
still
behind the woodhouse?
No, I'm not. You gotta find me.
What I was thinking we should do is we should go into like a world where we can invite each other and we should PvP. Tech tier stuff.
Oh gosh, we'd have to summon all that in. But that'd be fun. Where are you? Oh, I didn't. I honestly, I didn't think you saw me.
Got him, dude.
Dang it! I just couldn't get my scope on you. It would stop.
PvP in this game is fun. Dang it! What happened, dude? I got quick scoping on.
Hope you didn't break any more armor. Well, I'm sure it wouldn't have killed me.
Oh man, my chest piece is completely broken.
So is mine. Oh, using your bird to go get some my stuff.
Aw, oh, what the hell?
I gotta find
I can snipe you off the bird, too.
No! Can you now?
No, I can't now. Why didn't you... I'm gonna use your bird now.
Your bird was just right there, dog.
This guy, I used 20 narcotics on him. And he's still not all the way unconscious.
Okay, good. It didn't break anything else.
Man, I might have to do like a little montage of me quickscoping you.
What the hell?
No! No! Come on, man. Oh my god. You're just gonna take me straight up?
No.
Oh my god.
Ready to oh my God. Get quick dude, you drop just, on your you dome?
Just, that was so instant, dude. You just swooped up and you're taking me up. How high are you going to take me?
I don't know. However high I feel like.
Oh, okay. I'm inside the toenail now. I can't see anything. I'm literally... Why is my head inside my bird's toenail? Oh, okay. Oh, just bumped my mic. Oh, am I falling? Oh, I'm falling.
You've been falling, dog. I still see you. Oh!
No!
I saw your parachute.
There is no way. There is no... Oh, what? Why is there no bed on our boat?
Exactly. That's what I was saying earlier.
Dude, there is no way that parachute was called out too soon.
I don't know. That's really weird. Oh, God. What the heck, dude? Your body? Your body is so deformed.
It's
deformed? It's like you would actually fall. What? Oh, my God. Dude, what? I can't even tell what is what.
You can't tell what is what? I'm coming. Oh, the heck? How do I... It looks like my heart's down there or something. Dude.
Your chest is split in half and your neck is like... Your neck bone is right here.
Dude, my arm is just like randomly right here. Oh, it's like... Oh my god. What's down here? Oh, my head's way down here. There's my head.
Oh god.
Oh, hey there. And my there's my other hand.
Oh no.
Oh, and now he's a naked little blob. He's like basically jello. Look at my head down here, dude.
It's backwards for one.
Hey, that's my back you're talking about there.
Oh my god.
I wonder what happens if I punch it. Like,
oh, that was me.
Oh, I'm punching myself now.
Wow. God, this dude is gonna take a little while. Okay. Great. I don't even know if I could get my body because I fell inside of...
Oh. Oh, I can get your stuff.
Okay, well now I gotta wait to respawn at the bed. I should have given me a little timer.
Alright, I won't kill you anymore.
Mm-hmm.
It's just so much fun. I love killing you.
sure you do.
All right, so when you respawn, you want to go ahead and explain our story?
Yeah.
One of us is going to keep having to go back and forth and check up on this dumb beaver.
I'll do it. You know what happened last time I did it?
Oh, don't go anywhere, weird. All right, I guess I'll go ahead and transfer like the 20 walls we have to place upstairs. Or up in the metal base.
Are you taking my body? What was that?
No.
It looked like you were carrying something.
I wasn't carrying anything. How can I carry your dead body when it's underneath a beaver?
I don't know, dude.
Alright. I have my gun out. I think it's going to shoot it when I try to place something down. Okay. So, Tyler. Go ahead.
I don't know how far back I should start. Should I start when we just joined the server, like, 2 weeks ago?
Start a little, give a backstory on the previous server, too.
Oh, on the previous server?
The previous server.
God, I gotta remember what even happened. Oh, okay, I remember. Alright. About 22 million years ago, on a long-lost server on the game of ARK, this lovely... love dinosaur game by millions of users, Xbox and PC. We started our adventure on a server, 390, NA official server 390. We joined looking for just a simple home so we wouldn't get ganked. But as we started leveling up, building our base and stuff, we were just getting things ready, you know, just doing the normal stuff, building our base, building the walls, putting the turrets down. We just weren't strong enough for one day when we just got home from school and just wanted to play some ARK. We had some birds, we had some animals, nothing really to defend ourselves with. We had a few guns. It was all taken away from us. Some big faction, don't remember the name. We quick ganked their elk because we thought that they shot our bird.
No, remember they knocked one of us out.
Okay, they knocked one of us out, and I think they did shoot the bird, though. I think that started it.
I think they did. So they definitely knocked one of us out, and then one of us came to defend and killed him. And the elk.
Pepsi,
on the boat.
I'm quite hungry right now. I need some food to finish telling my story.
Okay, here. Oh, okay. I only have 11 cooked meat.
It's okay. You don't need to eat tonight.
I gave you the less amount of steak.
Okay. Okay. I'm now not hungry anymore. Okay. So, we killed their elk to get revenge on them for doing whatever they did. This was a few months ago in real life time. And,
whoa.
We thought we were fine for about 20 minutes, and they came back on pterodons. They just kind of sat there and looked at us a little bit, and a couple seconds later, we hear like a big giant creature walk up to our gates. We quickly found out it was a T-Rex by its loud roar and destruction of our walls, and they slowly went through all of our walls. I think Pepsi, like, they picked up Pepsi on a bird and dropped him. While me and Reliable Fries went on our pterodons with as much stuff as we can carry at the time.
Oh, and we actually have one more away. Extra ceiling. You can't be wrong.
Well, no, that doesn't make sense. Cause I okay, whatever.
Well, I can replace this one up here that I messed up.
Yeah, I mean, you might as well. So we got away on our pterodons. And we just pretty much stopped playing at that point and just kind of let our pterodons die.
Oh, dude, I have such bad memories. I remember, like, jumping out the back of your house, parachuting off, and then they just ganked me.
Bad memories.
Super bad memories.
So after that, we wanted to play again, which was, like, 2 to 3 weeks ago. So we hopped on a new server looking for a base spot. We actually did not start building here. We started building a north zone, too. But some people didn't like that we were building in their location, right next to their water pen. And so they moved us over here. They helped us move. And then the server rolled back 30 hours. don't really want to talk about that either. So we had to remove everything that didn't get rolled back over here. And now we ended up here. And the people that made us move are actually really cool guys.
Yeah, so, we had to, oh my god, it was such a nightmare. Everything. After we just got done moving it. But luckily, we didn't have much. So, then we made a boat base. But, I mean, now that we have this metal base, we can pretty much move everything in here. Since it's safer in
here. I need
here,
to set up more plants before we do that.
Well, it's safer in here than it is on the boat, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. We can start moving our stuff in here.
That's going to take a while. Good thing we have birds to go up and down with.
Where is the fabricator? Because I think I know where to place it.
It's in the chest on the boat, I'm pretty sure.
Alright, dude, we're going to have a fabricator.
Really need one. I'm going to build more plants tonight.
Yes, that's a great idea. Oh, okay. Didn't want to come inside anyways.
Oh, I didn't even know you were following me.
Wait, is it in the smithy or the chest? Oh, it's in smithy.
Oh, it is? Okay.
I'm curious as to why this huge machine only weighs pounds.
Don't question it.
I still have not gotten a red drop being level 60.
We probably won't get one for a little while.
Yeah, they're pretty rare.
And then everyone goes to it.
This thing's huge.
Yeah. Have you tried to place it down earlier?
I didn't. I think what I'm going to do is place it right over here. Right against this wall.
Yeah.
Snug fit. Alright, here we go.
It needs gasoline to run, by the way, if you didn't know.
Yeah, I knew.
It's the only bad part.
Well, we have some gasoline. I'm trying to get it as good as I can. There we go. Perfect.